a series of other awards. Now, they say no, we've got a time to hope. If you judge these guys all the way, they say you don't feel like this lady. Okay, so double all right, it's your name. Okay, now fly with you, now fly with you. Some patient can come. Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, we may recall that the Nigerian police has been immense contribution to sports and sporting excellence cannot be complete without mentioning that the very first ever individual, Olympic gold medal in this country was won by a police woman so very many years ago, setting the tone for very many others. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together one more time for Corporal Abby Yetunde, the police spokesperson of the year. Thank you very much. We will also invite Constable Tomba Bagriwa, one gold medalist in cycling and the African 200-meter sprint champion, and she is of force headquarters. That's the list of the medals that she's got there. Please put your hands together for Constable Tomba Bagriwa. Thank you very, very much. Please, then the third nominee, Corporal Collins, to be national swimming champion, is already away on another assignment in Russia. Now, one of the other sports secretaries will represent him to receive the award. Joe Matabo.